そういう大きな舞台に立つのが初めてなのでとっても緊張しました。でもAKB48 がしてる頑張ってる姿を見て JKT48 も頑張ろうと思いました。これからも応援よろしくお願いします。
Okay, so in fact, she enjoyed the show with AKB48 last week, and because AKB48 is actually their senior in as an idol, as a performer, so they actually learn a lot from that. So, I'm gonna share about, did you all like, sort of like, dance perform with AKB on the stage as well?
Yeah, we did a collaboration, like, collaboration and
everything. I see, so how was the feeling?
It was really an honor for us, like, we just made a debut, like, not long time ago, like, and so, yeah, we're really, really proud.
Okay, so, I hope you got more chances in the future as well. So, how, Rina, how did you feel when performing with AKB48?
The AKB48 members were really nice, and they were really kind to us, and even though we're just new to this, because we just came out debut, but they were really nice and taught us a lot of stuff, and I think it influenced us a lot.
So how about the rest of you? How did it feel actually to stand on the stage with all the AKB?
我真的非常非常的高兴，因为我们 JKT48 跟 AKB48 会在一起唱歌跳舞，在一个 concert， 然后我要我们 JKT48 一定很努力很努力的，谢谢。
Okay, so in fact, she's also very happy as well to actually perform with AKB48, and that's not for them. They will try to work harder to actually challenge more things in the future. So do remember that support. So how was it on the big stage with AKB?
I'm so proud to become part of them because AKB is the one I do the most idol in Japan. So it's really, I'm so proud.
Okay, congratulations on that. So I know because for the concert, you all must been through a lot of trainings for dancing and everything else. So, you want to share with us, like, what's the hardest thing that you got in training? Like, what was the hardest thing that you actually met? Like, so the live show, come in, if I get you stand to, but so the training, in the middle, like, there, like, memory, got, ありますか? The most difficult one.
AKB48 さんと一緒に踊ったことがないので、ちょっと合わせるのに大変でした。
In fact, it's quite hard for them to actually collaborate with AKB48 together on stage because it's the first time they actually do it, so it's quite rare. All of you actually, there's like 20 plus members in JKT48, right? So all of you actually did a performance with AKB. So the stage must have like 40 plus people, right?
Yeah.
So, was it very hard to actually dance with 40 people on the stage?
Well, at first, kind of hard, but then we get used to it. So we practice and practice.
Okay, so Reina, how long have you all been actually practicing for this concert in Jakarta?
For this concert? We've been practicing all the songs since we debuted. So we've been practicing heavy rotation since we debuted. But, like, for the concert,
So you all actually have practiced since you all got a debut and all the way to, how long was it? I mean all the training, yeah.
Since we debuted.
Yeah, yeah.
We debuted in...
Too busy, yeah, I can't remember.
Yeah, we debuted in November and it was just a buzz since then and it was just so fun.
Okay, so for the rest of the members, what was the like probably the most challenging things that you actually got from training?
What's hard?
The hardest thing you actually faced?
我想，会唱歌跟跳舞跟 AKB48 不是简单的事情，所以我们在一起很努力，一起跳舞，一起唱歌，所以呢，我们可以给我们最好的努力，所以。
Okay, so yeah, like she said, actually she said that it's really, really quite hard for them to actually dance with AKB together because AKB, yeah, you know, the most famous group in Japan, and it's a very challenging thing for them. And in fact, I've been there myself, and it was quite good. it was good actually. So I hope actually they can come to Singapore on it. So how about anything you've met in throughout the training that you find hilarious?
I think the dance. First of all, I can't dance at all. But now I can dance.
Wow. Okay. So how long it took you to actually from cannot dance to can dance?
In a month. In a month.
1 month. Wow, that's very fast actually. Maybe you have a talent in dancing as well. So keep on the movement. So let's get a round of applause on that.
Okay. So.